cannot return to Gondor, Yoreth. A nobleman never forgets a debt.
There are other places in Middle-earth we can go. Perhaps Rohan.
We could go north. Esgoroth. Use a different name and start a new.
I would love that, my heart.
Hello guys, welcome back. You're just a gamer. Today we will continue playthrough of Middle-earth Shadow of Mordor. We did all missions. I believe that we did all. There is the last one. Lord of Mordor, the forces await your command. The time has come to launch your assault against the Black Hand. So we still have one thing. So we have three abilities to learn and one more attribute, but I really don't have desire and time to go around the map and find slaves and then free a couple of slaves, then they send me to the mission and that multiply with five times it, and I have to run around the map because I cannot find him directly. So that's the problem. Anyway, thank you for joining me, and let's try to do this last mission. I believe it's the last mission, so let's go. See what I think when I say and now I already learned that one. And now I have
weapons to arm the slaves. I'm sure the fool's been caught.
Here, 450. How much do I need? I need a lot.
Ranger, thank you. We all fled, but some went back to steal armor. You can't run in armor.
Weapons of war. Prisoners armed only with shovels stood little chance to defeating the Uruks. They attempted to craft better weapons, but were caught before they could use them. Rescue those warriors and return them to their tribe where they can hold sword again.
Be my sword.
Serve me. Thank you, Ranger.
My eyes are yours. Thanks, Ranger.
Break weapons. Now you got no
weapons. Over here.
I'll spell something.
Right out.
I am in your debt. Please help. Now's our best chance.
Okay, this took a little bit longer than I expected because
you make yourself some pointy sticks and you think that makes
I wanted to do bonus.
Broke my weapons. I'll have to start all over. But I won't give up. Thank you, Ranger.
Welcome. Okay, let's go there. Nowhere to hide. Futile attempt to escape. This man tried to disguise himself as in Uruk armor. Oh, well, you're a little bit smaller and paler. They were easily caught. Rescue them and show them they don't need to hide. Don't get hit. Okay, let's try.
It said Marku fell into the ghoul pit.
Really? That easy? Am I that strong?
Over here, help me. There are others nearby. Please,
I know.
Help, Ranger.
What did I miss that? The boss is running. Oh, I cannot see like that.
Kill the traitors!
It's mine.
Away from that body, much better.
Gonna kill him.
Get over here now!
There's prisoners up ahead. They're close to death.
Oh.
My Gurkhas will tear you to pieces when they get here. This is just one battle. You will lose the war.
Oh. Oh, my orc killed him. Nice.
What's got him?
What were we thinking? Stealing armor. We can run much faster without it.
Ability, hey, nice. I need 1,100 more. So, let's go, guys. Oh, here again.
I know we'll win this fight.
Yeah. Where is your leader? Here. Okay. Okay. I had a little fight. freedom. Now the tribesmen of Norn believe that their Uruk master can be resisted. Okay, you have given them hope where there was none. Rescue their leaders and they could escape this cursed land. 500. Oh, inspire uprising. How to inspire uprising? Rescue slaves. I have to fight, I believe.
Hello, you there? Come here. Thank goodness.
Oh.
Don't stop fighting, Ranger.
We're right beside you, Ranger.
Work together. Stay close.
All at once.
Hey.
Kill them quickly.
Thank
we
you.
Cannot linger.
A plenty, stranger.
You're welcome. This is pretty interesting mission.
Freedom.
Why don't you help him? Complete all outcast rescue mission. That is all.
Now it is time.
But I don't have enough.
Be free.
So that only means they will not be able to. Yeah, shame. Let's go. So you have to do it with all, let's say, bonuses to be able to.
Let's fight!
I will hunt you through all the black mountains of Mordor.
Okay.
Too slow.
That wasn't too slow. Report. We don't need to kill everybody because we have all war chiefs. They will fight for their war chiefs. So let's go. Let's do the last mission, guys. I believe it's the last mission. Okay, you Lord of Mordor, your forces await your command. The time has come to launch your assault against the Black Hand.
We wish to thank you for coming to our aid, Captain.
Aye. Never realized my smuggling could be so appreciated by the Queen, lady.
They're here.
Orcs. They make bad passengers. But I've carried worse. Lady.
Keep that plank level.
Queen Mao, it's good to see you in better health.
The boats are ready. The skippers have been briefed on your destination.
Good.
How long will those orcs obey you?
Well, I should think as long as I like. I'm in your debt.
We owe you our lives, Talion. Just put an end to this madness.
My lady.
There's not a lot of orcs, to be honest. Man eater. Just five of them? Really? It's not a lot.
I see in the future the shadow that will cover Middle Earth. The Grave Walker is a tiny flame. We are the poison sea. We will spill misery out across Mordor. We will wash away the light.
Drown the air with Uruk cries, and the earth with Uruk blood!
Serve my will.
For Middle Earth!
Left me for dead. Now I'll make sure you are, so we can have some fun.
That was a lot of fun.
The fortress of the Black Hand.
Okay.
Heed my command.
Let's go. Find the Black Hand. Are they coming? No. I'm fighting alone.
This is a trap. This silence taunts us.
Yeah.
What sorcery is at work here?
Let's go up. Let's not be on the floor. Oh. Either way, I have to go down. Okay. Let's be dead. How many times I will die? What do you think, guys?
I wasn't expecting you. I hope my soldiers gave you a welcome.
Where are you? Show yourself!
This is the work of the tower.
The Black Hand went looking for you. But it will give me great pleasure to take you myself.
Hey, what? I'll die like 10 times.
Bow to me. gives you Celebrimbor, return to him and cast off this human corpse.
Stand up and fight.
There's no need, Ranger. Celebrimbor is your curse. He chose you.
Silence!
Oh, ho, ho.
He can release you at any time.
Divide.
Yes, that's all you are.
And
Ranger.
Win. Not rush this. Where is he?
What do you still fight?
Why? Too far from me. Okay.
You have walked through the grave many times.
Where is he? That's a lot.
You think you can defeat the great evil? Not even rid you. Your body is strong, but your thoughts are broken.
Seek vengeance for us. I denounce you as my father.
How can you purge darkness in this land? For this battle. Of course you're not. Not against your own
son. I am not worth your vengeance. Why do you fight?
We will be together soon.
I was thinking it will land on that.
You walk through the grave again.
Mother cries for you. We're rid of you.
Give up.
Dead boy, stop the
Okay. Oh, it's a song from our wife. Oh, he's playing with our mind. We have to kill him.
You will never see your family again.
Come here, son. I have something for you. I'm the finest smith.
Father. Is it mine?
Every ranger should have his own blade. Care for it always. It is an extension of you.
It won't ever leave my side.
Okay, 1,000 XP.
Gun is in flames. We must return to Queen Marwyn.
The Black Hand has been here. I can feel it.
Lothario.
So. Oh. The Mordor in flames. You have returned to Nurn to discover that Black Hand has been here before you. Okay. Should we do this one? Okay. Let's see. What do we have here? Special. That was a black captain. Okay, wait, we kill him, and now we have to kill him. Those are captains, right? That's it. Nothing. Okay, guys, we will go and do this one. Let's see what's gonna happen. Let's go. I wonder. Yeah, there are still Uruks here. Okay. Mordor in flames. Attention. Starting this mission will make you through the end of your journey. But once you finish, you'll be returning to continue where you left off. Okay, start the mission. You have returned to Nurn to discover that the Black Hand has been here before you. Mordor in flames. Accept.
Soon, Celebrimbor. Soon. but we took it from the...
Really? Nice. Thank you, Golem. How he managed to possess such a powerful elf? How much powerful was Saruman? He didn't possess him. Nice.
Thief. It was mine to keep.
Be gone.
Are we gonna fight Sauron or the third captain? I don't get it.
I come for you, Lord of Gifts.
No.
Feel the true power of the Grave Walker. You shall abide.
When Sauron gets his hands on you, you're gonna beg him to just throw you into the fires of Mount Doom!
Nope. I did. Go kill him. Aww. I didn't kill him.
Hey! Sauron stronger every day. All Uruk's kill.
Yeah!
not him.
Hey! I've a mind to bind you to a rock on the side of Mount Doom and let its new fires eat you from the legs up.
Oh, they're all dead. Oh, let me take. Really? They were gold. I think that will be something more.
This will finish as it started, with shadow and flame falling on the Black Gate. The Hammer and the Tower are dead. Sauron is still weak. Without the power of the One Ring or the Ringmaker, he cannot take form. He will be trapped within Mordor, no more than an eye of flame bound to his dark tower.
And at last I can die, and none will avenge me.
Sorry, but I need to be full. Oh. Let's go, guys. Is this wrong? Yeah. Like, who would attack this stronghold? Like, even Sauron being weak, no man or no elves before tried to do that. And we, like, one man army. Yeah, but we have a Ringmaker. I always forget that. Ringmaker is powerful almost as Saruman, or question mark. Wait, what? Oh. Oh no. Wait, what?
Oh,
that was cool. That was really cool. A little bit easy, I will say, to kill. But wow, game is good. I really like game. I can't wait to play a second to see what's gonna bring. So the first one we played in Mordor, like the greenish part of Mordor. Now we will go probably in the like not so greenish, I don't know, but it's amazing. I really enjoyed the game. Why don't they make more games about Lord of the Rings? You can do so many. It's so, oh man, it's so a shame. Anyway guys, thank you for joining me through this playthrough. I really appreciate it. The next one gonna be the Lord of Shadow, something like that. And yeah, so thank you guys for joining me. Be good, stay good, be positive, positivity, love, because love is the most important thing in the world. And as always, I'm gonna catch you in the next one. Till then, be good, stay safe, and bye bye guys.